Up guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing Undertale. This is the outdated game, which is very fucking retarded. Skip this part. I know, fuck you. The name is called Fuck. But I can't find F. Funny. F. U. C. K. Yes, your name is Fox. I know your name is Fox. This is retarded. Don't ask me why I'm playing Undertale because I'm fucking retarded. Shut up, stupid gay flower. Dumbass flower, dickhead, no dick. Thing is no cop. Retarded piece of shit. Fuck you. Someone ought to teach you. What? The flowery is retarded already. Definitely, 100%. Which is retarded, so. No, I'm not gonna eat your fucking flower bullets or whatever piece of shit that you are shooting at me. So fuck you and fuck off my lawn. Fuck you, fuck off. Shut the fuck up. Love your mother. Love means level of violence, so fuck you. No, fuck you, I don't want. I'm not taking that shit, bitch.
I'm not taking that shit.
Psych! Suck my dick. Run into the bullets. You just said it's a bullet, so f you. No, I don't know, so f you. You go past away, nobody cares. What the fuck are you thinking about? So fuck you. This is started. Oh fuck you! No shit. Bye bye. Huh? Stupid retarded fuck ass flower. Which is fucking retarded as fuck. Well, you also shut up. Nobody cares about you, you son of a bitch. Flowers. Got it. If this is not what I must do, I won't do this. Buzzer, ancient, blah blah blah. One must up to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them. Only the fearless may proceed. Brave one, foolish one. Both walk, not the middle road. To make progress here, you will need to trigger server switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. So you fuck the get the fuck off my lawn. Shut up, just shut the fuck up. now is the time to decide whether I go friendly or unfriendly. What should I do? Well, wait, I have two choices now. One is to attack, one is to act, and one is to run away. So if I act and run away, you will go to the good side, and then if you started to fight, then yeah. So I'm thinking now. So I still decided to act. It doesn't seem much from the conversation. Seems far view. Blah blah blah. I wonder if you can solve it. I wonder if I can. I still can do something to the dummy. Okay, I can't. Shut the fuck up. I know. This puzzle is easy. Oh yeah, you act then. Then later the stupid Toro will come and use a retarded stare. Something like this. What the fuck, retarded? Retarded. Actually, this is fucking easy. Because you can't touch the spikes there, won't go down. Which is fucking retarded. Look, you can't touch the spikes there, won't go down, and that's why I say this. Keep you for this. I don't care. Fuck you. The music is a little bit retarded. Actually, I know where the Toro hides though. The Toro hides behind this. Look. This fucking retarded. I don't really give a fuck though. Ling, your mother pussy. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not fight you, please use some mercy, human rabbit. Breath. Took more candy, how disgusting. You take another piece, you feel like the scum of the earth. Take one candy. You took too much, too fast. The candy spilled onto the floor. Lol. Safe. Oh fuck. I almost chose the boot. What? I just want to ask what the fuck have I done? This is easy. Ah, that guy again. Console. Burst into tear and run away. What? I can't push it back once I push the thing. so this is the pathway, so you go down here. Oh shit. No! No sheep! Well, fuck, I... Well, fuck that. There. Then you wait out here. So actually, this part won't have anything, actually. Don't understand what the fuck you say. Whoa! Okay, spare. Didn't you read the sign downstairs? I read it, so. So what? Oh yeah, the third stone! Oh fuck. Anyway, the third stone over there is started. Holy shit! Oh, it almost hit me though. Ah! Double spare! Oh yeah, I just now said the third stone. He will say you ask me to move some or something. What the fuck? No rock side, dumbass. And if you go there, the spikes will just go back. Giving me a real workout. They say the dish cheese has been here for quite a long time. It's stuck to a table. You can hear the fucking mouse squeaking, lol. The fucking ghost. No, give Nesta Block look a patient smile. Hey. Oh, you. This guy's a dick. Hey. Really not. Oh, right now, sorry. Let me try. Then he made a. Oh gee. I usually come to the ruin because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Dot. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Yeah, that's a great choice. Four frogs. Frog frogs. What are four frogs? Four frogs are fucking huge. Yeah, you know that monster with a yellow name, you can spare it. What the other thing is that? Very helpful. Remember, spare you just say you won't fight. Maybe one day you will have to do it if their name isn't yellow. Oh!
Wait. Ah! Holy sh... Wait. I fucking see. If I'm not wrong, it's this one. Oh no. Okay, I got the wrong one. You bet your stomach. Let's start off a healthy meal. Eat your greens. Whoa. No, I'm gonna get that green color shit. Wait, should I take that green color carrot or something? Wait, can I eat the green color something else? Blanston cop dog dummy, but you are fucking talking, you dumbass! Oh, I got it. Yay. Once I got it, I can spare him, lol. But I actually want to look at the stuff you... Hi. What the fuck? This guy is a fucking retarded. This guy is a fucking retarded. Don't pick on. Finally somebody's gets it. Oh! Ah! Okay, I can spare. Okay, I can get down there. It's the fucking vegetable monster or something. Eat your greens, but it's fucking hard to get a green color shit. Okay, done. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna die already. You ate the monster candy. You recovered 10 HP. Which is fucking good. What the fuck is this? You found a faded ribbon. So what does the faded ribbon do? You equip the ribbon. Then... What the fuck? I don't get it. No shit. Yay. I... Yay. Hey. Yay. Okay, so is that is fuck. Don't pick on. Now I just don't get hit by that beach cannon. Okay, so it's blue, yellow, red. The blue color is behind here. Blue, yellow. Oh fuck. Why is it blue, red, yellow? Oh, I get it already. If you must first press blue, then here you press yellow. Wait, what? Why? It doesn't even fucking make sense. Blue, red, yellow. Why? Okay. Oh! Okay, let's go.
done. Holy shit. Why is there so many looks? Whoa! I got killed. Oh fuck. No. Shut up. Bye bye. I saw Doran come up here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they are for. We are too intimidated to talk to her, Rabbit. A knife. A toy knife. I'm not equipping it as I'm not battling anyway. I'll be battling, I guess. Very. Time. I wish I don't meet any monster here because I just want to go back there to see if I haven't seen anything or something. I want to get the perfect. Spider pink seal. All proceeds go to real spiders. I don't get it though. Oh, I got one. Some spider hot dog and give you a donut. A jug? What is the jug for? Spider singer. Spider singer, heals 24. Wow, that is very good amount. This guy is blocking the way. Arms, baby. Oh! Oh, you'll get hurt if you touch the fucking thing. Even when he's swinging his arms though. For some fucking reason, he's like that. I'm out. The legendary Pharaoh. If Undertale is in real life, fuck you! And somebody will take a knife and kill the monster into, don't know how many pieces, because you don't want to let the monster have any turn on. Celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will pull off a snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. Your own room, everybody knows that law. A room of your own, I hope you like it. The butterscotch pie. The anti-photo frame, it looks really dusty. box of kids shooting at the straight size. Story diary, you read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. I felt very cold suddenly. This is retarded as fuck. I swear to God, that is a fucking retarded shit. Under renovation. Here is the the mirror. No, I won't find the she won't run away. Why don't you just take the big piece of bread? I want to go home. Now you suck my dick. I wish to return home. Blah blah blah. Said nobody will be able to. They came, they leave, they die, you are a native. They, Asagor will kill you. No, I will kill Asagor. Go to your room. No, fuck you. Not try to stop me, suck my dick. The main idea is just I need to survive. I can't die over here because the fact is once I die I will go back to my old room, which is fucking retarded. Yeah. The sound is too loud though. Wait, let me adjust the sound for a while. Okay. Ow! Bandage. Monster candy. Oh! 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 Stop. Whoa! Yoi! Oh, I... Really? You can't fight, if you fight... You fight, you will go to... You will lead to another... Now I guess I just need to keep pressing spare and that's it. Spare. I don't care, just let me go, you son of a... Oh! Shit. Well, that's fucked up. Oh. Spider donut. Spare. Whoa. Oh. Oh shit. need to press stop. Oh! Oh! What are you doing? I'm sparing you, you son of a bitch. Just let me go already. Attack or run away. I'm not attacking. So should you. Oh, I'm gonna die by. Yo, reapply the bandage. You'll recover 10 HP. Oh. Oh. I really don't have any more things I can apply to myself already. Fight me, Ali. No way, I'm gonna die already. Spider Seeker. Don't need to be all smashed up. Yoi! Yoi! Spare. Stop it. Stop looking at me that way. It's fucking difficult to. I'm not going away, you son of a bitch. Holy shit. This woman is gonna kill me entirely. Definitely she's gonna kill me, lol. Not everything, I know you want to go home, but. But please go upstairs now. I promise I'll take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but. We can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please go upstairs. Pathetic, is it or not? I cannot save even a single child. I don't care, just let me off. No, I understand, blah blah blah. If you truly wish to leave the room, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. No, fuck off. Goodbye, my child. Goodbye, my friend. So. Oh, nobody pick up. Oh no. Oh my god. Clever, very clever. The thing you are actually is what in this world is killed or being killed. So you are able to play by your own rules. Respect the life of a single person, hehehe. I bet you feel really great. But you didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you meet? What will you do if you meet a relentlessness killer? You will die. Until you are tired of trying. What will you do then? You will kill of frustration? Or will you give up entirely of this world? And let me inherit the power of control it? I have enough reading your dumbass words. And your face look fucking retarded and nobody likes you. Sigh. by Toby Fox. Yay, sense. Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Sense. Hey, sense. Sup, sense. Oh, he's funny, blah blah blah. I don't really give a fuck. I just want to save. Quick behind that conveniently shaped left. It is retarded though, because it can fit just nice a human. Sup, bro? You know what's sup, brother? It's been 8 days and blah 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 blah. I'm just gonna skip everything. LOL. Okay, that guy is... Hey. Okay, you can come out now. Oh, blah blah. Yeah, you have to see too much of my hilarious jokes. Okay, I can go now. What the hell? Actually, hey, hate to my brother, yeah, but can you do me a favor? I think my brother is you never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even he tried to be. Thanks a million, I'll be ahead. Safe. Okay, so this video is till now, so yeah, thanks and goodbye. Okay, I'll just finish this. Oh shit. I think I did something bad. Oh shit. Just kill me already. Okay, so this fucking video is still here, so thanks and goodbye. Fucks. Fucks, they did them.